sales?
What sales is that?
I manage clients for on behalf of my company. I'm the account management. I'm from the account management team.
You have to see them face to face?
Yes.
Okay, sales, huh? Mm. What kind of industry product? I think that one's more important.
We are on the services.
Services, huh?
Yeah,
okay.
Services.
So it's not so formal. Client management important, huh?
Yes.
Very important. So what kind of style do you like? Let's see whether we can do something for you.
What style do I like?
Okay, classy. Okay, let's see what we can do. We're classy. Okay, let's try now. Can I touch you first? Okay. Let's tuck in. Oh, he wants to do one before.
Okay.
At random. Okay, so you're going to tuck in.
Okay.
Tuck in your shirt. Really tuck in.
Yeah.
You want to look empowered?
Yeah.
So I think the next step you want to know about is cut and style. So your body shape also, I think you are prone, if I'm not wrong. Mm. Right? So we got all these things here. Oh, because right. Especially two, some of them are mannequin. Are you married or not married?
Yes, I am.
Oh, okay. Children? Not yet. Please don't marry this girl. Very bad. So you want to look classy, eh? Okay, let's do something. We're going to change his shoes. That means he still wears jeans, it's different. So this is a very sporty look now. Can you see it's very sporty? And you are also quite a sentimental person, aren't you? Depends. Okay, you take a seat first. What can I not touch on your body? Very important, no, this one I cannot touch. Okay. Because you want a classy look, so okay. Let's see what we can do with the classy look.
Okay.
The first thing we do is this.
Wow.
Okay.
Let me see your hair. Okay, very clean today. Classy, yeah? And I think your hair, you didn't go to a hairstylist, you go to the barber on the 15-minute cut. Because no texture one. Yeah, so there's no texture. Important, huh? Classy people, what do they want to sell? Romantic people, they want to sell face for men. Then they can do this thing, right? But classy people, they want to sell frames. So much expose the frame. After they expose the brain already, the grey jacket, we have a smaller one. The grey jacket, and then this is what we do. You married? One wife or two wives?
One.
One ring, please.
Oh.
One ring. So classy people, if you're classy, you cannot mix silver and gold. So it's only one metal only. So which one do you want? For the wife, okay. Then we're gonna remove this. No small one, it's okay. We'll do something. Yes. If you want romantic, also I can make you romantic. But since you ask for classy, we go classy.
Selling to the corporate clients.
To the corporate clients, huh? On the casual there. All right. Remember, on the casual there to a corporate client. The honest truth is, you don't wear short sleeve shirt with a blazer. But we just show first, right? We just get up first. Yes, the classy people are very particular about cutting. So we'll do this. You'll look good only, but it doesn't work because at the back it's not like that. Better?
Yes.
Right. Can be done. You want more? trunk. So this trunk is just an idea. So it's called a, not very classy yet, because a classy, they will not have green already. They will have plain already. So this one is a little bit romantic. So based on this, can we have that effect? Can. All right. So this is one here. Okay? Thank you. Do you want to go on Danish? Today you're lucky. Right. Are you going for dinner tonight?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. You change later, huh? So you got nine body shapes. Tuck in. It's not him. It's not him. But can we make him romantic? Better this way?
Yes.
Now we go for feet. Yeah. So we draw this one here. Just this way. For your dinner tonight, yeah, for your dinner tonight. Because the sisters are taller than you. For your dinner, huh? I'm not wrong. You also need a plan. You don't do things at random. You need a plan. You always need a plan. Even if whatever romantic it has a system. Classy guy with that special. Okay, one hand in the pocket, look over your shoulders.
One hand in the pocket.
One hand in the pocket, inside the pocket, one hand, and look over your shoulders. Right hand in your pocket, and look over your right shoulder.